Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm working on the Miata again and I'm fixing the power windows because the passenger side is opening very slowly and this side isn't working at all. The tools you're going to need, or which I believe you're going to need, I got some wire strippers with some electrical connections, some zip ties, they're always handy, some Vaseline spray to make the windows go up and down very smooth. And of course a digital multimeter to see if there goes any current when I press the switch and see what it does. And the other thing is a basic toolkit. You need a screwdriver and maybe some pliers, but that's probably it. Well, first we're going to remove the switches from the center console. There's a screw here and there is a screw here and here, and those need to be loosened. Take off the center console and put it on its side. Hook up the multimeter to the window switches and set it to 20 volts DC. Now it's time to do some diagnostics. What can we tell by those readings? We can tell that both switches are working because they both deliver the same current. On the right side it is working and on the left side it isn't working. Which means there is something wrong with the cables to the door, or the motor which is in the door is broken. The easiest thing to check is take off the door panel and then measure if there is a current on the motor, and if it is, there's probably something wrong with the motor itself. And if there isn't a current or a very weak current, it means that there is something wrong with the cables from the switch to the door. So let's take off the door panel and see what we get. Well, that's one's loosened. There is another bolt here. It's out as well. Take off the cover for your speaker and then gently pull it towards you. But wait, there are two more screws here on the bottom. Once all the parts are loosened, pull it up and then it comes off very easy. It definitely looks like someone has already taken this off before, because this doesn't look like it's there from the factory. The motor is behind here, so let's pull this off. It already is pulled off. And as you can see, it's getting 12 volts. So I'm writing down the serial number because the motor's broken, and then order some off eBay. They're hopefully very cheap, which I'll find out in a few hours. But for now, I'm going to put on the panel on this side and then remove the panel on the other side and make that window go up and down very smooth. So let's put the panel back here. Installing this panel is exactly the same as removing it. Put it on the car from the top. This will hook between the metal strips on your door. And the plastic cover for the speakers. With these four things, it will just click in there. And we're done. Let's go to the other side. As you can see, the window goes
through this rail and through this rail on the side, and those are the things that I'm greasing up. Well, I believe I found the problem, because greasing up the rails didn't work as it normally does. But this thing is very rusted and this twists inside, and then the window goes up or it goes down. So a new motor on this side as well.
Well, and that's how easy it is to diagnose the power windows on your Miata. Tomorrow I'm going to Leon and Trent's and we're welding the Miata, because there's a big hole on the bottom, and we're using the food tray which we used in the license plate video. So that will be online next week. I'm hoping to do a few videos next week, but I can't promise you anything. If you liked the video, give me a thumbs up, share the video, leave a comment below, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.